We were getting complaints at this intersection that our main street was not receiving any kind of green time. And I know this controller was recently swapped out because we had errors with the other one. And so now that we're watching this, I did see that it seemed like one direction got a green, but the other one didn't. And let's see what happens here. Okay, they got a green and they got a green. Okay, this is round 4. Main street with service. We have side street here, we got vehicles here. Okay, we got a vehicle coming up over there. Okay, our side street's been serviced. Okay, we should be cutting off to the main street now. We're still stuck on. Still not, okay, they got their green. However, if you look across the street, that green is not being serviced, and they should be getting serviced the exact same time. Okay, now we got something to look at here. On the prints, our main line is going to be phase 2, which is going to be the eastbound direction, and phase 5 is our westbound direction. So that is our main line. Let's see here. The 0 above the 8 means we have a phase that's on for phase 8, and that is our actual ramp, which is our side street. Okay, so we got phase 5 coming back on. That is one of our main lines, and 2 is our other main line on the other direction. Normally, we have both main streets that get serviced at the same time, or we basically would be recalling back. We have a green for this direction, but they're not receiving a green. So, all right, one of the first things I'm thinking about here is in our phase data and our recalls, we do not have recalls on any direction here. So we want to do a min recall. So we're going to give a min recall to our both main line. So that was a valid complaint that came in. Our main street traffic was not receiving greens because they weren't recalled. Okay, so after we made these changes, that side street should be finished in servicing here, and we should see these go green in both directions. They're going and they're going. So I think we're good here now. So the backstory there is that controller was thrown into the cabinet and we had hand jammed the timing into it. Thought we were good. Obviously we weren't. And as long as I've been doing it, I still make errors. So if you got any questions or comments, leave them below, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.